this year I actually had a pretty good year. No injuries, no broken bones, really. I tore a bit of my shoulder, rotator cuff. My knees have been hurting for the past couple years, but luckily, knock on wood, I've made it out okay so far.